Since late March, more than $4 billion in unemployment claims have been paid in Colorado. Almost 665,000 people have filed for unemployment. This is the last week for the extra pandemic compensation. The compensation gives those who are unemployed an extra $600 in weekly federal benefits. Regular unemployment benefits will not be affected by the change.